Hello student, welcome to your chemistry. Today I will discuss Jee Mains 2022 question and solution paper of June 6th exam. I will discuss only thermodynamics which had been come in June 6th exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question 1. At 25 degree centigrade and 1 atm pressure, the enthalpies of combustion are given below. Substance hydrogen, graphite and C2H6. Value are given. The enthalpy of formation of ethane is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 24th June 2022 evening shift. Answer: option C is correct answer. The required equation 2C plus 3H2 gives C2H6. Here del H formation equals to question mark. Means we are calculating enthalpy of formation of ethane. Given data is here equation 2 multiplied by 2 and equation 1 multiply by 3 and adding the all equation. Equation 2 multiply by 2 means 2C plus 2O2 gives 2CO2 and del H1 equals to 2 into 394. Equation 1 multiply by 3, that is 3H2 plus 3 by 2O2 gives 3H2O. Del H2 equals to minus 3 into 286. And third equation, and this equation will be reversed, that is 2CO2 plus 3H2O gives C2H6 plus 7 by 2O2 and del H3 and sign is changed plus 1560. Now adding all three equation and cancel out CO2, O2 and H2O and final required equation is this, and so del HF equals to del H1 plus del H2 plus del H3. So putting the all value and del H formation of ethane equals to minus 86 kilojoule per mole. Question 2. The standard entropy change for the reaction 4Fe plus 3O2 gives 2Fe2O3 is minus 550 joule per Kelvin. Given the standard enthalpy change for the reaction is minus 165 kilojoule per mole, the temperature in Kelvin at which the reaction at an equilibrium is dash and nearest integer. And this question was set in Jee Mains 25th June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 300 at equilibrium, del G equals to 0. So del G equals to del H minus T del S. We know that. So putting the all value and temperature T equals to 300 Kelvin. So answer is 300 Kelvin. Question 3. At 25 degree centigrade and 1 atm pressure, the enthalpy of combustion of benzene and acetylene are minus 3260 kilojoule per mole and minus 1300 kilojoule per mole respectively. The change in enthalpy for the reaction 3C2H2G gives C6H6L is option A. Option B, Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 25th June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. We know that del H equals to summation of del H combustion of reactant minus summation of del H combustion product. So putting the all value and gives minus 632 kilojoule per mole. So option C is correct answer. Question 4. For complete combustion of methanol, CH3OH plus 3/2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O. The amount of heat produced as measured by bomb calorimeter is 726 kilojoule per mole at 27 degree centigrade. The enthalpy of combustion for the reaction is minus x kilojoule per mole, where x is dash nearest integer given R equals to 8.3 joule per kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Mains 26th June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 727. The given reaction CH3OH plus 3/2O2 gives CO2 plus 2H2O liquid. Del N equals to coefficient of product minus coefficient of reactant, here only considered in gaseous state. So here for this equation, del N equals to 1 minus 3/2, so minus 1/2. And del U are given, that is minus 726 kilojoule per mole. We know that del H equals to del U plus del N RT. And putting the all value, so del H equals to minus 727.245 kilojoule per mole. So answer is 727. Question 5. A fish swimming in water body when taken out from the water body is covered with a film of water of weight 36 gram. When it is subjected to cooking at 100 degree centigrade, then internal energy for vaporization in kilojoule per mole in dash. And assume steam to be an ideal gas and given del H vapor for water at 373 Kelvin and 1 bar is 41.1 kilojoule per mole and R equals to 8.31 joule per kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Mains 26th June 2022 evening shift. Answer is 38. Here given equation H2O liquid gives H2O gas. So del N equals to 1 minus 0, only gaseous state considered. So del N equals to 1. We know that del H equals to del U plus del N RT. And del U equals to del H minus del N RT, and putting the all value, and del U equals to, that is internal energy equals to minus 38 kilojoule per mole. So answer is 38. Question 6. Match list 1 with list 2. List 1 and list 2. Choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Mains 27th June 2022 morning shift? Answer: option B is correct answer. A, for continuous process del G less than 0, del P equals to 0 means isobaric process, del T equals to 0 means isothermal process, del H reaction equals to summation of bond energy of reactant minus summation of bond energy of product, del H less than 0 means exothermic reaction. So option B is correct answer. Question 7. When 5 moles of helium gas expand isothermally and reversibly at 300 Kelvin from 10 liter to 20 liter, the magnitude of the maximum work obtained is dash joule nearest integer. Here given R equals to 8.3 joule per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Mains 27 June 2022 evening shift. Answer. Answer is 8630. We know that W equals to minus 2.303 nRT log V2 by V1. Here N equals to 5 mole, T equals to 300 Kelvin, V1 equals to 10 liter, V2 equals to 20 liter. And putting the all value, W equals to 8630.38 joule. So answer is 8630. Question 8. 4.0 liter of an ideal gas is allowed to expand isothermally into vacuum until the total volume is 20 liter. The amount of heat absorbed in this expansion is dash liter atm. And this question was set in Jee Mains 28 June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Answer is 0. For free expansion, P external equals to 0, W equals to 0, Q equals to 0, and del U equals to 0. So overall answer equals to 0. Question 9. For combustion of 1 mole of magnesium in an open container at 300 Kelvin and 1 bar pressure and del H0 for combustion minus 601.70 kilojoule per mole, the magnitude of change in internal energy for the reaction is dash kilojoule nearest integer. Given R equals to 8.31 joule per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Mains 28 June 2022 evening shift. Answer is 600. Given reaction, magnesium plus half O2 gives MgO. Here del N equals to minus half only, gaseous state consider. Del H equals to del U plus del NRT, we know that. So del U equals to del H minus del NRT and putting the all value and del U equals to minus 600.455 kilojoule. So answer is 600. Question 10. 17.0 gram of NH3 completely vaporized at minus 33.42 degree centigrade and 1 bar pressure and enthalpy change in the process is 23.4 kilojoule per mole. Enthalpy change for the vaporization of 85 gram of NH3 under same condition is dash kilojoule. And this question was set in Jee Mains 29th June 2022 morning shift. Answer is 117. We know that number of moles of 85 gram of NH3 equals to 85 by 17 equals to 5 moles. Enthalpy change for 5 moles of NH3 equals to 23.4 into 5 equals to 117 kilojoule. So answer equals to 117. Question 11. 2.2 gram of nitrous oxide N2O gas is cooled at a constant pressure of 1 atm from 310 Kelvin to 200 70 Kelvin, causing the compression of the gas from 217.1 ml to 167.75 ml. The change of internal energy of the process del U is minus x joule. The value of x is dash given atomic mass of nitrogen equals to 14 gram per mole and oxygen 16 gram per mole. Molar heat capacity of N2O is 100 joule per Kelvin per mole. And this question was set in Jee Mains 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer is 195. Number of moles of N2O equals to 2.2 by 44 equals to 1 by 20 moles. Qp equals to del H equals to del N Cp del T. So Qp, putting the all value, so Qp equals to minus 200 joule. And we know that W equals to minus P external equals to del V. So putting the all value and gives 5 joule. And del U equals to Qp plus W. So putting the value and gives minus 195 joule. So answer is 195 joule. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topic, then message me, I will reply. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topic, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. So message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So, everyone.